All right, so we back again for another episode of Little Nightmares. Hopefully this time it don't do as bad. Let's get straight into it. We're picking up last time where we left off. The two hands was messing me up real bad. I don't know why I'm saying that so much now. Probably the same thing that worked last time. It usually just... All right, y'all. They usually just have a jump. It's the only thing. That's my only complaint about the game. They only do things like sometimes, right? Not as hard. I guess I was just getting a little frustrated yesterday. Okay. Let's go. It's not as hard at all. Okay. So is everybody wearing a mask? What is... What is that? Yo! What is that? Y'all got to excuse me. I'm trying to figure out what that is, dog. I'm assuming this is the doctor. We're in the hospital. We had the hunter. We had the teacher. I don't even want to sneak in here. That one. He checking on bodies. Believe it or not, he actually got... Excuse me, man. I'm in utter disbelief right now. I'm like, what am I looking at? You know? Alright, let's ride, Six. Oh! right idea. What? What? Go, go, go. Take out. Oh, he grabbed me again. Why don't they grab her? Why are they not grabbing her, dog? Obviously, it's something I'm missing, right? Okay, so I did this the first time, and he came straight to me. I hate when the game glitches out like this, man. They never go for six. I get she's not the main character, but she never even seems concerned. Thank you. That was about the easiest key we've had to get so far. That was seriously the easiest key. The boss fight should be coming up soon. Should be coming up. If not this level. Y'all, I'm real quiet because I'm interested. It got me hooked right now. I'm hooked. I get this to get his attention, but do I really want to do that? We ain't got no choice but to run. We ain't got no choice but to run right now. Let's go. Don't have any choice but to run. Oh no. And then you heard his little cry at the end. Look how I start off 6 points. Be doing something wrong. Come on, I can't see. Oh, where did she go? Let's go. Come on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. Sixes. Sheila, man. She burning that man's fingers up. Or she not even burning his fingers up. She burned his whole body up. But she is warming herself with his dead remains. This episode, I told you it was gonna be really short. I just had to get my stuff together, man. So hope you guys enjoyed it so much, so much. Is this the end? Kind of want to finish through for you guys again. This most definitely seems like it's finna be the end. I guess I got to run up on a little one of the shadows again, and then we transfer to the next section. So this is almost acts like the loading screen, but you see how we're going over. Yep. Oh!